with Off Leash Canine Training. I'm here with 1-year-old Huey. Huey is a Jack Russell Terrier, and he's here for the 2-week boarding training program, as well as one additional week of a therapy dog focus. So we're going to be working with him on all of his basic obedience commands, as well as some extra skills that he can use as a therapy dog. He doesn't really have any major issues per se. He does like to do a lot of pulling on the leash. And he has a hard time greeting children. He just gets too excited. He'll pull, lunge, bark. It's not out of aggression. He just gets a little bit too excited when he sees them. Then he scares the child, and that's definitely not what we want. So we're going to be working on his manners in doing that, as well as just everything else, giving him some tools to be able to go into those therapy-type situations and do his job well. So for now, let's see what Mr. Huey knows. Huey, up. Good job, buddy. Sit, sit. Good boy. Sit, good boy. Sit, good boy. Huey, down. Good boy. Down, good boy. Down, good boy. Bring. Good job, Huey. Huey, come. Come here. Good boy. Huey, you. Come on. Good job, Huey. Huey, sit, sit. Good job, buddy. Good boy. Sit, good boy. Sit, good boy. Good job, Huey. All right. Okay, so as you can see, he does seem to know sit and down really well. So we'll just be working on taking those commands into some distractions and making him hold them when other things are going on. And then his leash manners as well. So check back with us for Huey's final video. Thanks. Good boy, Huey.